Hey, how do you guys think he gets his hair to do that braid thing?
He's royal, so I figure he has a servant take care of it for him, don't you think?
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if he had his own personal hairstylist.
I think that would qualify as the worst job ever.
What? You think he takes the time to braid his own hands?
Oh yeah, he probably has lots of time on his hands, loser.
No, on second thought, perhaps I ought to bury you before those other four.
You don't want to waste your magic on some foreigner.